The Weight Competition Center, we really consider it a premier place for youth athletics. It's got two plazas, walking areas, picnic areas. We have an overflow parking lot because a lot of families will find themselves coming here for the day for a hiking tournament, figure skating event, volleyball tournament. We have food on site, pro shop on site. So it's really just set up for families to come and enjoy their sport activities. Soccer is huge in the Triangle. NCFC is one of the strongest clubs across the country. We just couldn't settle for anything that wasn't just top notch, and the Hellas turf fits along that criteria of what we needed here. If you're used to playing, say, high school soccer where you're inside of a track, those fields 50 to 65 yards wide, this one's closer to 80 yards wide. So it's really a different game. And it's a full 120 deep. There's actually 10 goals on each field. So there's tons of training that goes on out here. And you put so much effort into the kids, and they play from the time they're 4 to the time they're 18 and they leave home. And there's just no reason not to have them somewhere that's just superior.